With a new traveling exhibit, the Perot Museum is bringing that old thing back.
Wow.
That really old thing.
These are species of dinosaurs that you probably haven't seen in North American museums before. They're some of the largest dinosaurs that ever walked the earth.
With full-size skeletons, interactive touchscreens, and a video that looks way more intense than The Land Before Time, this Ultimate Dinosaurs exhibit shows off dinos from the Southern Hemisphere that could even make a T-Rex worry.
Some of these animals are downright freaky and bizarre compared to what we normally see up here.
It's like a fun way for kids to learn more about, you know, the history and dinosaurs. Like, every kid loves dinosaurs. There's always that stage.
And at least the Perot is all about showing us what dinosaurs were like. Apparently, the paleontologist who helped with the Jurassic Park movies thinks that with a little more genetic research, we could recreate living dinosaurs within the next 5 to 10 years. Clearly, we haven't quite learned our lesson from Spielberg.
I like seeing their teeth.
Hey, so do we, just as long as we're not the meal. This prehistoric exhibit officially opens on Saturday.